What, Tiki?
I said Squishy's bored.
Why?
Because you're not having fun.
Come on, boy.
No problem. I'll fix him up and reprogram him. But what were you thinking? I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do. Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here, anyway?
Hey, sugar. Hope you're ready for action.
Okay, the gang's all here. Sorry that.
What if this is what your crew look like in Mass Effect?
We're gonna make it work. Let's talk tower.
That was a good show.
Couldn't help but notice you're not doing anything. That's cool.
This is Jacob right here.
Super cool.
This is Jack over here.
This is what Caden looks like if he lives.
Come over here, please.
Why does he have a cardboard cutout of the black man?
Standing around.
Yo, asshat. I mean,
inspect. Location? Question mark. Okay.
Oh, we're supposed to get clothes for him. That's why, that way we don't have to see his
leave.
$5 foot long.
There you are.
So what's the plan?
This is Moxie's job. I'll let her do the talking.
Why don't you take us through, Timothy?
All right. Step one. Get a crew. Crew's here. Great. Step one complete. Go, crew. Applause? No applause. Moving on. Step two. Get in that tower. We gotta take down those death turrets first. And to do that, we need to get into the casino core. That means we need a blueprint.
I know someone with a blueprint of the casino.
Hello?
A gang leader called Trixie Nick.
Oh, I see. It took us near where we need him to go. I guess? I don't know. But I'm gonna assume that's enough for us to actually start gathering this shit now.
Start gathering this shit.
Yeah.
Better run from me!
Are we gathering?
You know, the mare's staff.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yes, into the fray. Don't run, you'll ruin the taste. Reborn to the hunt.
What?
I'm just burping.
Oh, booty.
No.
Yeah. Where do we need to go?
I can go over. Just one thing there that we need. And yeah, it's... Oh my god.
What?
Oh, I don't know, I guess... It still doesn't really... It says allies in that menu.
Still ticky.
Yeah. God.
Yes, you are.
Not ticky.
Yeah.
Ask about our one click bang plan. Then your trigger goes click.
It's time to. Boop. Damn it. What?
Somewhere, the thing that we need is around. Nowhere, but
troublemakers.
Guess we just have to go and try to find.
Let them hear your rage. Don't destroy my little predator. You are.
I can't fit through.
Keep happening where the fucking surveyor, you do a little bit of damage and then it's just I can't hit it anymore. It's like it's got no fucking collision.
Huh? I don't know.
sent you mail. Is it a fucking ass rifle?
Yeah. And there's no enemies when I get in my mech.
Oh, I got a thing.
That's good.
Skin. Touch my skin, burger. Oh, of course, it's anointed to gunner. Thank you, game. Thank you very much.
Awesome.
That's amazing. It does have full auto. I'll try it then. Where'd Squishy go? Do I need to look up a map to see where it is so that we don't run around for half an hour? Or Squishy even more?
Or I what?
I said before, so we don't run around for half an hour and bore Squishy even more.
Stop.
Feel the bloodlust!
It still feels like shit.
My dad.
All my weapon damage. I just equipped this new weapon. Okay, I know where it's at on this location.
Okay,
maybe not. Oh. Yeah, okay. We basically have to reach the end of the entire fucking place.
Oh, okay.
Squishy, wanna stop?
Why? And do what?
You don't sound like you're having fun.
No, I'm fine, Tiggy. Getting hot in my room was not pleasant.
Well, if you'd rather go do your own thing.
Like?
Whatever you want to do.
Let's see. Stop. You said you wanted me to wait to play that anyways, am I wrong?
It's up to Squishy, she can do what she wants.
I'm asking you.
She can do what she wants.
I'm asking Tiggy. Yes or no?
It's up to you, Squishy.
Yes or no?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, well, then why did you talk about it? You said you wanted us to do it together.
It's fine.
Huh? Tell me, Tiggy.
If Squishy wants to do it, she can do it.
What about Tiggy?
Well, Tiggy can't.
Well, is Tiggy going to?
I don't know.
On?
Yes! Like the bloodletting!
If I ever get a chance to.
Why would you? Again, I asked Tiggy, do you want me to wait, yes or no?
I don't care.
Yeah, you do. Don't like him. Tell me. Tell me, Tiggy.
I don't know. Just whatever.
Don't know.
Please.
Yes or no, Tiki?
I already told you earlier.
So yes. Why can't you just say that?
Because she would rather be doing that right now than this shit.
No. Why wouldn't I want to play this?
Because she wants to do other stuff.
I offered to spend time with you, Tiggy. Did you not want to? Huh?
I would have said that.
Okay.
She wants to do this.
I was getting ready to do other stuff, but you made it clear you want me to wait. Showed up so we could do stuff together. If you don't want to, you can tell me.
Of course she doesn't want to.
No, I do. That's why I'm here.
Do not panic, beast! Death smile. Come back. We are stronger together. Did I save your life? We may never know.
What?
You kill the constructor.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, eat them alive!
Anyone in front of me? What the fuck?
Yeah, there's a little tink.
He's invisible to me. He raped my thing, my mech, because I couldn't see who the hell was shooting at me. I just saw bullets appearing at me. That's nice.
Fall and be reborn to the hunt.
Sell.
Of greed that our community may thrive in peace and equality.
Let the hunt take you.
Oh, no. That's a decent. Okay.
Pity them not. So many hands suffered to make such finery, and so many eyes suffered to see it, that their death should come as a relief.
Oh, great.
What?
There's a legendary that's in the black area. Squish left to get
No, I'm being attacked, so I can move ahead. Sanctuary real fast for Tiki.
Why?
So you can get your legendary.
That's not that important.
Well, we're doing it. It's not that big of a deal.
Ready for a fight?
Last pond, that's not even for me.
Weather report. Cold as hell. What you expect? It's space outside, it? Bitch.
Huh?
Where'd you get it?
You could always
from the
use another gun.
The guy we killed.
Your pockets won't make their bullet proof, you know.
You'll know you've gone full crazy if them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself unfounded.
Guns, but more could you run? Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex.
Itching for a fight.
Oh, I've got a chest. I didn't know I.
Oh, do I? No, I do.
Crazy if them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself unfounded.
Kind of tempted to actually use my keys on one of those weapons at the top.
That's what they're there for.
Because all of my stuff is shit.
That's okay. you'll get something better. Yeah.
Who wants to go drinking?
No.
This was fun.
Yeah.
Wait, no. Mm-mm. What's the word? Yeah. Tolerable.
Oh god. It didn't even ask me if I wanted to purchase it, just instantly took my keys. Reroll item parts?
I am just so pumped to be here.
I don't even know how this works. What's she doing?
Good to see you.
Hmm?
That's fine, thanks. Achievement. Buy 20 cosmic items from Crazy Arrow.
Mm-hmm. Squishy want to stop. Just tell Tiggy.
Why would I do that?
Just tell
if
Tiggy.
If I'm stopping, I'm either having a snack, and then we continue, or I'm going to sleep. Those are the reasons I'd be stopping.
Ready to go?
Stop it, Tiggy.
Squishy wants to play her game, then she can do that.
I want to do what Tiggy wants. Okay?
Bullets
if it means that much to you, then I will wait some. Okay? Does it? Does it, Tiggy?
Don't hold back!
Does it?
Oh, I can kill stuff finally.
Does it, Tiggy?
We talked about that.
It does. Right? Next merge thing.
Sell it for money.
It's okay.
Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
Beast.
probably somewhere.
Yes, it is somewhere to get.
Kidding me? That is so fucking annoying.
What?
Like, that is so genuinely fucking annoying.
What?
When I do damage to something, I glow red, which means anything that stands next to me will take damage. So if I walk next to a barrel, the barrel detonates, just randomly.
Okay.
So that's why I keep fucking dying after combat.
Hitting. guess it must be on the right side somewhere. Oh, I didn't know Tiggy was on me.
What?
I had no idea you were on me.
I know, it kicked me out.
I was so confused. Well, because I ran after you. I was so confused at what was happening.
Oh, they squishy me on me. Sad Tiggy.
Why?
Making Squishy unhappy.
No. How? How?
Squishy wants to play games.
Why is that making me unhappy?
Because
if it bothered me that much, Tiggy, I would just do it. I'd just play. But Tiggy wants me to wait.
Dead. You know that, right? Take my hand and team with you.
Wait, I see it on the map. See it.
Wow, you have fun. Oh, that is what this room was.
Oh, the black thing where it's gonna come out.
Yes. Give in to the bloodlust beast.
Yeah.
Excellent. No more shall that web of tangled threads cage others in its opulence.
Oh my God. They love giving me legendaries for you.
That's the spirit.
Okay, so this one is done now. Leave us with... I don't like how it's just 8... What? Why is this not... I don't get that, but okay. Is there an area here that we didn't go to? No. I don't know why it says that. The map says that we have 18 of 19, whatever the fuck that means. When I'm out zoomed out on the space station. It's kinda weird.
18 of what?
19. I don't know what that means.
Where does it say?
where it shows the station, you have to zoom all the way to where you see space in the black hole.
Look here.
Whoops.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I guess there's something that we need to find, but we can't yet. I don't know. But whatever. The market district is a side quest. I guess we can start there. Some pipes carry hazardous materials, so be really careful to not shoot those pipes and break them open if you want to avoid accidentally killing bad guys in pools of elemental sludge. You can mantle onto most sledges in front of you,
but you're just in the jungle. But what were you thinking? I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do! Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here, anyway?
Oh, there's a plan.
I hear you, beast! Fire, a fitting death.
Ow. What the fuck? Somebody is firing a fucking bullshit. Supposed to be looking for here?
This is a side quest here. Yeah.
Oh.
As well as, apparently, since this entire area is one place, there's also things that we need to destroy around as well. I don't know if it's here though. Oh, yeah, up here. Evil St. Lawrence. No. We're invisible again. Holy ass.
What?
Jesus. That's ridiculous. The amount of that crap that dropped.
If you can make God bleed, people will cease to exist in them.
Please
help me!
Oh, it's a head.
An operative head.
Hmm.
Someone please help me!
Oh wait, I wanna see what I got from that.
What you got from what?
I didn't want it.
The skins we're getting for killing this thing.
We're getting skins?
Uh-huh.
Where?
Mail. We get mailed by the mail. Oh, we get heads or something apparently.
Oh, this type of cosmetic stuff.
Anyone! If you can hear this, I need help! Please! I'm begging you!
Is This poor bastard's been locked in the caviar store's closet for 7 years. He's long past due for a change of
I've been stuck in this caviar storage room for 7 goddamn years. All I've had to eat is goddamn caviar, goddammit.
Please, I'm begging you. I need to eat something that isn't salty or fishy. I just want a goddamn peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Can you help me out? My dear old mom used to make the best PB&Js in the world. Perfect ratio of PB to J, you know? Goddamn, I'm looking forward to this.
No.
You are forgotten.
Squishy the squirter.
No.
Yeah. God damn it.
Bread.
Peanut butter.
Jelly. Oh my god, jellyfishing.
Oh. Look, jellyfishing.
Yes! I can almost smell that sandwich from here. Even over the
recent fuck?
7 years worth of crap in my crap corner. It's the
what?
One on the left.
What?
Now, give me that sandwich.
They had to put something poop in there.
Oh my! This is the best thing I've ever eaten in my entire goddamn life! Thank you so much!
So much.
Oh.
Hey, no problem.
You've been...
brightens your day or whatever.
And what?
You've been pooping in a corner for 7 years?
But I need more! I need the taste of the most delectable fruit in the universe!
Oh, God.
Goddamn durian!
Durian? Isn't that the really shit-tasting
King
thing?
King of fruits! The durian stinkiest, ice? Smelliest, nastiest fruit
there
ever!
There was a place that sold it in the food court!
Durian ice cream!
My mom has to reward me for good grades by taking me out for durian ice cream!
I don't think I've ever had that.
Oh! Berry. Well, knowing what? Squish, she'd be like, oh! Squish thing I've ever had!
No, I doubt it. If it... Oh, look, it's a money grenade.
Oh, you got a cheddar? Is it better than...
No, it's not. It is not a... Whoops, that's the wrong... Wait, is that the right one? No, it's this one. Drops lots of cash when damaged.
But what's the one that I have?
I don't know. Are you still using the same one?
Enemies drop a holy metric buttload of- Yeah, it's from the start of the game. You get it with the DLC.
Ow.
So I've had- it's a level 5 item that I'm still using. Not that I rarely ever use it, but... Now buying this weapon is the best decision I could have made. Does it permanently scale, though? No.
I don't know. No, we'd have... The best one you would be able to get is if we went to Mayhem 10 and then you bought one.
Well, I can't buy another one. I can only re-roll its attachments.
Oh, yeah.
So I hope I didn't fuck it up permanently. I don't know how that works.
I can re-roll it. My mercenary company is the thing made for battle tech.
A lot of money.
I have 20 million now. I just got it. How much do you have?
70 million.
You found some? That is such good news! I can't wait! Bring it here!
Jesus.
Sounds like a cheerleader.
I like cheerleader outfits.
Why?
Because skirts and stuff. and they're always sweaty.
You should watch Carpenter Brute's latest music video. You like cheerleaders?
Oh, yes! Yes! So sweet! I'm so stinky!
Oh!
Stinky.
Thought you were gonna eat it, not screw it.
One more thing I need you to find for me. The cursed? Trying to talk me about living in a goddamn shit
I'm bleeding.
Closet. Well, he sounds fat anyway. So first, I want you to teach him a lesson by killing him. You have no idea how much hate I have for this goddamn jackass.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, welcome to Tiggy's life.
I'm going to break my neck on this chair. I need to get a band-aid. Oh. Oh my fucking Christ.
Wait a moment.
I end up breaking my neck. It will be more than that. It's gonna be.
What, meaning not?
No. He's going to go to someone's. He's going to pick or pay some guy $15. Rich. So. I hope it's not shit. Okay, I need to find my mouse. It's not shit, but it's better than almost fucking dying. Fucking fly over. Find the J spot. Yeah, she was saying stuff when I fell over, so after. Let's see, what does the quizlock say?
Comprehend the notion of flavor, so no.
Just trust me. Goddamn. Bring it to me already.
Damn.
He doesn't need it anymore, and I'm craving that sweet, sweet organ meat. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, thank you. I'm really gonna savor this one and take my time with it. Goddamn, this is gonna be great. Thanks for your help, kind stranger.
Why did you get to level?
It's not leveled fair. Up, Tiki.
It's not fair.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Back.
Hmm?
Like I said, I'll slam my back in the fucking desk. I guess it fell on that desk, it's my drawers. I fell away from my desk and hit the things. That did not feel good. Blood on this thing. Alright. Oh.
What?
Can we go this way? No.
No, the door.
Well, that's one of Torek's things over there.
Bye now, dum dum.
Level.
Fire whatever the hack. I'm not
we doing here?
This is our main quest. We have to talk to this person, I guess. To... Well, we gotta figure out how to get over there.
A diamond key.
That stuffy ass Maya called about. You're lucky. I owed him big time for protecting my nephew after Pretty Boy put a price on his head. Poor kid was up to his gills in brunch debt. Yeah, little Alec just couldn't get enough of them eggs.
A diamond key.
And hookers. Anyway, come on in.
Okay. It's a big area. No.
Now look,
this is the only complete blueprint outside of the tower, and I'm willing to make a deal here. A deal with Pretty Boy? You just got Trixie
next! I saw it coming
next.
From a mile away.
I'm gonna feed you sorry ass.
Let the Huns take you!
Bypass security. Now once you show power to the turrets, the tower's automatic security system is going to kick in. Big door comes right down where we need to be. If the turrets were the tip of the asshole, this thing is... sphincter.
What the fuck?
Of course we will, Timothy. The security door is made of solid titanium, but I can't bear it. To do that, I require a very rare substance known as Compound 24. The Vault Hunter will procure it.
I guess we're gonna be right next to it.
Once I requisitioned compound,
now there's
no.
Oh.
But I was told it was only available to Iberian researchers.
Oh, it's this place.
Volatile, which is how I like it.